guys, it's Kent back with another reaction video. This is Maddie Pope performing the Beach Boys' God Only Knows on American Idol 2018. This seems like it's band bait, but we'll find out. Or not band bait, I mean block bait, I should say, because it'd probably get blocked. But anyway, we'll find out. Let's take a look.
Stars above you, you never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it. God only knows what I'd be without you. If you should ever leave me, though life would still go on, believe me, the world could show nothing to me. So what good would living do me? God only knows what I'd be without you. Should ever leave me, though life would still go on, believe me, the world could show nothing to me. So what good would living do me? God only knows what I'd be without you. God only knows what I'd be.
Something. We're just sitting here, but let me just give you Papa pride for a minute, okay? It's Papa Richie right here talking, but you have to understand, I'm watching you all grow, but tonight, I want the people out in the audience to understand the only way we're going to get these kids to the front, you got to vote, because the talent is here. And when I say the talent, you have grown so much, you've developed into your own person. We have five separate artists of different styles altogether. You have your own wheelhouse. And I just want to tell you, I'm so proud of you. And this journey has been an amazing one. And I want those people out there to vote, you guys. Vote, because that's the only way we're going to get this talent through. God bless you.
Thank you very much.
I know I took up all the time. I'm sorry.
That's all right, baby. The number one song that I wish I could have written is God Only Knows, and it's one of my, it's top three favorite songs. You did it such justice, and you're so incredible, and your taste is impeccable. Trust it always.
Always.
Thank you very much.
You know, that is such a tough song to sing too, and you we've watched you do that time and time again. I mean, we still go back to the Kermit the Frog moment, the first time we ever saw you. And then to go from...
She didn't sing like Kermit the Frog.
No.
She sang a Kermit the Frog.
Kermit the Frog song. So we've just loved your whole personality that you've brought to this, that you've brought to this competition. And what I loved most about your performance was you got choked up at your own emotional singing, which was... very endearing. Good job on that, too.
Thank you so much.
Endearing's a really good word to use, actually. I was trying to figure out what word to use to describe this performance, and it sounds like her style overall, and I think endearing is the perfect word for it. She's just got this quality that is, like, innocent and pure and soulful and just very, very rich. She's got a very rich quality to her voice. I'm really curious to hear how she did in the competition. I'm curious to see some more of her performances, but I really, really enjoyed this. It was just very soft and, again, soulful, endearing. I'm really struggling to find the words because it's just got this purity to it that's not muddied up. I like that she's got a lower octave voice. I think that's always really cool because you see a lot of like high octave voice singers. That's just really nice to get this deep, rich melody. So I really enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed it too. If you did, make sure to like, share, subscribe, comment down below with your thoughts on this performance. Then head on over to michikant.com to submit your requests, upvote requests you would like to see. Check out Facebook, Patreon, PayPal, all good ways to support the channel. All of them immensely appreciated. Give some love to our channel sponsor, React 2. The React 2 app is on iOS, and it's completely free and completely awesome. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next reaction video.